Hello guys, thank you for watching my channel. Today I'm going to do a haul from Fashion Nova. This is the stuff that I've ordered this month, last month, and the month before. So I've just been ordering a lot of things and I haven't had a chance to do the haul. So I'm going ahead and do that. Okay, so this is the sweater, sweetie. I got this in a extra, no, small. It's in a small. This is the Soothe off-the-shoulder jumpsuit. A extra small. Let's see. This brown jumpsuit is in an extra small. I'm going to actually link the title right here. And of course, it'll be in my description. But I really like it. The only thing about it is I am battling, and you can see like the pants part is a little, I mean, you know, my alterations will be needed, but overall, I'm satisfied. You know, if you shop Fashion Nova, you know, some stuff you're extra small, some stuff you're small, some stuff I'm a medium, I don't know. But this one worked out. It's extra small. This is the At My Best midi dress. I also got this really cool necklace from Fashion Nova as well. It's actually heavy, you know, given the fake jewelry type of thing. This is in a small. I am 125 and I am 5'1", so I just keep that in mind. I do like it. I do. I don't know, I feel like I wish this was maybe here, but not. I don't have any reservations. I like it. Satisfied. So this is the Enchanted midi. Just in a small girl, and like when I ordered this, I was 10 pounds lighter and it still is like falling off of me. So I just don't know. I mean, of course I have to get this altered. It could be tighter. Sorry. The rest of the dress, like, you know, the rest of the dress fits nice. And I got this necklace from Fashion Nova as well. Yeah, I had high hopes for this. I actually ordered this for Valentine's Day, so that's how long ago I've had it, and it's still. But everything else is perfect. I love the color, as you will see. I have a lot of these in Rusk, a lot of clothes in Rusk, but yeah, I need this to be fixed. I don't know, like, what am I supposed to do with this? Is it supposed to be like this? Like, it just looks odd, you know? It should be at least here, I think. So, small alteration needed, but it's the lié. It's the lié. I mean, heck, I ordered it in February, so I gotta keep it anyway. But yeah. So this one is the Like Me Better Jumpsuit. Yeah, I love this. When I first ordered it, was like falling off of me. So again, I'm 125 now. This is an extra small. I'm 5'1". So, I've been trying to find the perfect spot in this house to film, so bear with me. But as you can see, it's a little long. I think some heels probably wouldn't, you know, fix. I probably will get altered because eventually I want to wear them with no heels. But I do love this. And it's not so see-through. Well, a little bit. But yeah, it's not. Oh, and then I got the Don't Cross Me necklace. And y'all, this is one necklace, and I actually appreciate that. I didn't have to clip 1, 2, 3 necklaces for this to happen, so all for it. Here for it, not much alterations, which this weight gain has done before, done good for me. Now this is a favorite of mine. I've actually had this before. I had it in a extra small, but y'all, like right here, I couldn't pull it up anymore. So I love this so much, I ordered in a small now. And I think it's supposed to be a little baggy right here, but I can get this altered. This area needs to be, you know, altered a little bit. But other than that, everything else is good. Like, I'm not overly exposed, you know, that's the thing with Fashion Nova. So yeah, I'm not overly exposed. And then I have this pretty little butterfly earring that I love so much. I think I'm a sucker for like these type of earrings, because my heart's, I'm like, I wore them out, I need to get some more, but love. Okay, so this is in a small, right now I'm braless, so just getting the actual fit of it. I love it overall. You know, we all look a little active, but it's a little short. It rises, but good material. Love the color. You can dress it up or down, so who doesn't love that? Okay, now this is an extra small. It fits like an extra small. It fits like a small and it's an extra small. I still wore it before, but my only issue is this, and I don't, you know, I know it is supposed to be a little going on, but I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna just order it small, because I really love the color, I really love the fit. It's just that thing. And I think when I ordered it, it probably was extra small. And by the time I wore it, I'm not, so other than that, no complaints, no complaints. Pretty color, pretty quality. Good. So yay for me. Thank you for watching.